You know, a fun-filled little fact about Tony Iommi is that he was, for a very short period, the guitarist for Jethro Tull between Mick Abrams and Martin Barr. And I'm actually kind of glad that he stuck around with Sabbath instead of Jethro Tull. Although I love Jethro Tull, I don't know if this tone would have really worked for Aqualung. Oh, maybe it would have. Seems kind of right up his alley, doesn't it?